Hi dear students, welcome you all on the behalf of Rahul Anand Biology Tutorials. So, as you know that I am Rahul Anand and this is somewhat around my channel whose name is actually the Rahul Anand Biology Tutorials. So now, let's begin with the very interesting topics which are oftenly being asked in terms of your NEET, often the AIIMS, often the All India Pre-Medical Examination. So these are literally belonging from which of the chapters of your book? So these are belonging from the animal kingdom. So today here we are going to study about the important characteristics to remember the different phylum as well as their important characteristics by the help of particularly the hint or rather the trick. So these are particularly like this, such as we are having the knees, then the dress. So now let's elaborate it in terms of the detail. So here the N is standing for the name, then the here mint of the E will be standing for the environment, then particularly the C will be standing for the common features, then again the C will be standing for the common structure, then particularly the cellular or what level of organization, then particularly the D means the digestion, then the R for reproduction, then particularly the digestion, then we are often having the supporting features as well as the special features, then what, then the particular sex. So here we are going to study about the chordata in term of the name. So your chordata is particularly bearing the four types of the specialized type of the characteristics. So these are the presence of the nerve cord as well as the notochord, as well as what, as well as the post anal tail, as well as the pharyngeal gill slide. In the second case, when we are talking in the second features, so we are having the respiration as well as the certain more characteristics in term of the chordata. So these are what? So these are actually your chordata are particularly bilaterally symmetrical, means their body could be divided in term of the two equal halves. Often your chordata is having the presence of the true coelom, means what? In these case, the colmic cavities will be present in the case of your chordata. The chordata is often showing the complex elementary canal. Means what? Means in this case, the final point as well as the opening point will be quite a bit complex. Such as we understood in the case of our digestive system, we are having the mouth, which is the origination point, and we do have the anus, which is called as the final point. The chordata. In the case of the chordata, the respiration will be employed by the help of the gills as well as the lungs. In the third characteristics, we are having what? So, in the third characteristics, we are having the common features, where we understand that all chordata are particularly the vertebrates, understood? Very important criteria. So, the all chordata are particularly vertebrates, but all vertebrates are not chordata. As well as these chordata are particularly having the closed circulation type, or rather the closed blood circulation. Often these are showing the closed blood, means what? Means the normal HB, or rather the homo HB blood, which is often called as the homo blood. Means what? Means particularly the self blood. The next characteristics in term of your chordata is something specialized in term of the cellular or what level of organization. So we do understand in the case of the chordata that there will be the organ system level of organization. Often your chordata is particularly being divided in terms of the three subphylum, rather the four subphylum. So these are what? So these are the urochordate, the telidochordate, the cephalochordate, often the vertebrates etc. Then we are having what? Then particularly we are having the sexes. Talking about the case of the sexes, so your chordata are particularly unisexual, as well as these are oviporous as well as viviporous. Means what? So these could produce the young ones directly or either indirectly. Means in term of what? In term of particularly the chordata, they could produce the egg or either produce the young ones directly. Means the chordata. The important characteristics in term of the chordata is that during the early embryonic development, what will be happening? So during the early embryonic development, the notochord will be replaced by the cartilaginous bony vertebrates. Means in term of what? Mean term, when they literally attain the height of the adult. Understood? So during the early embryonic development, the particularly notochord will be replaced by the cartilaginous bony vertebrates in term of the adult. The next important characteristics in term of the chordata is the particularly common structure, where we understand that these chordata are particularly bearing the notochord. Understood? So these chordata are often bearing the notochord, as well as these are having the pigeons, or as well as these are diploblastic. Means what? Means in terms of the three particular layer will be present in terms of their body of the chordata. The next important characteristics in terms of your common structure is that, so in this case of the chordata, the nerve cord are quite bit hollow, as well as these are being present in terms of the dorsal surface of the body. Means what? Means your chordata body. We do have the parenchyal gill slide. So your parenchyal gill slides are particularly existing in the pair, as well as these are being located in terms of the lateral side of the pharynx, which are opening towards the exterior region by this portion only. Means from what? Means in terms of the parenchyal gill slide portion only. Often these are literally being made up of the here meant of the endoderm. The parenchyal do play an important role to perform the task as well as the role of respiration. You are very clear about that. Means what are actually the respiration? Remember, so respiration is the particular organ in which what will be happening. So the respiration is the particular type of the process which are being employed from the complex level towards the micro level. Means it could be originated from the nose as well as go towards the cellular level. As well as these respiration are the biochemical process which are being employed from the complex level towards the micro level, or rather the vice versa. Means it could be opposite of it only. So this is somewhat the condition when we are talking about the case. Means what are actually the here mean of the chordata. We do understand the important detailing of the chordata in terms, means what are actually the mode of respiration of in the common features, as well as what? As well as the level of organization. We do understood about the sexes as well as the common particularly structure. Then of course the structure of your chordata. So I thought you have got the concept, means what are actually these. So if you like the work with reference to the education, as well as the lectures, as well as the videos, so you could particularly subscribe, then particularly comment below in the text. Thus I'll be knowing that what concept actually you are hungry for, or what haven't you understood or either got. So very very thank you with the reference to the Rahul Anand biology tutorial. So you could write this.